Can you hear the rain? That last majestic stretch of purity was courtesy of my buddy, the nature exploraholic Jack Feldman. Go to Feldman bookstores and buy a book for $1 million so he can locate a new office building for his books.
I can't take complete responsibility for it, but I didn't lead you here.
That is right. He did not create this.
Nature has something to do with it.